I did what I could, but there is an Imperial unit up ahead. Thought I should warn you.
Sounds good. Lead the way. Find a way into the temple yet?
No, but I have heard imps talk.
Baron?
One moment.
Still impressive.
You have not seen the true extent of my powers, Cal Kestis.
Hear that?
The ruins are singing.
It's coming from that chamber.
Then you must find a way in.
Never.
This way, just to die.
No treasure's worth dying for. Strong in the Force.
Thank you. Welcome back.
Hey.
The Imperial labor camp on Maza.
The garrison's half empty. We can strike before reinforcements arrive.
Sounds promising, but Marin and Grease haven't made it back to the ship yet.
As soon as they do, I'll scout ahead and they can rest on the Mantis.
You know they'll never allow themselves to rest if you're in danger. You never give up. And that's what inspires all of us. But you have to remember that where you lead, they will follow.
I know I've been pushing recently, but ever since Grease got hurt...
What happened to Grease is not your fault. But ever since then, you've been reckless.
I keep worrying about something bad happening to one of you.
It's good to acknowledge your fear. But don't let it determine your path. Focus on the moment. Choose your direction and act with certainty. And trust that, whatever the odds, you'll pull through. Cal, trust yourself.
Trust in the Force.
Exactly.
Holding back now. Focus on the moment. And push through! We gotta take this storm head on. Brace yourself, BD. She always knows where to guide me. I don't know my next step.
Cal, what happened?
See for yourself.
Not bad. Maybe you can keep up with me now.
Let's find out. What's the Empire up to?
They're at the temple entrance, waiting for something.
We still got time. That can't be good.
They'll tear that temple apart.
Jeremias is still in there.
Let's split up. I will distract that monstrosity.
Be careful. See you inside. Let's stop here. All set.
Thank you.
Guardians are with us now.
Drill assault craft has landed. Starting excavation. Shooting to come here. Ah! Do you think he's a brand of me? He won't stand still!
That drill will take time to set up. Hope Marin can slow them down. Doing BD? Having fun back there? Incredible. But that won't stop the Empire from reducing it to rubble.
Fire! Oh no, now he looks mad.
For a long time.
Gotta hurry. Brother Armias can't hide forever.
You know what to do. Sanctuary to all who seek it. Sounds too good to be true.
Pilgrim Sanctuary should prove a worthy location for the safe house.
Its proximity to the Archive is ideal.
And with a bit of your slicing, this temple could once again provide safe haven for those who need it most.
Breathe. Doesn't sound good. This place won't hold long. Pilgrim Sanctuary has some new caretakers. That sentry droid could be trouble. Has no idea what's under their noses. but they'll find the safe house eventually. Let's keep moving. No sign of the path safe house yet.
Perfect. That should give our operation cover from Imperial scanners.
I think we're in the right place. What do you think? Hang on to this. Thank you. closer. What'd you find? There was a scramble to evacuate.
Quickly, everyone! This way!
Hurry!
Are you coming with us?
I must remain here a little longer. Go now. There is no time. I will seal the passage behind you. May the Force be with you all.
Junda sent me.
Master Junda, you use the Force, you're Cal Kestis.
It's time to go. The Empire's closing in.
Yes, which is why this must make it back to Master Junda. These contact codes cannot fall into the hands of the Empire.